I'm Donatella Arpaia, and today I'm in my new outdoor kitchen that was created with one thing in mind, entertaining. There isn't anything I can't cook outside that I can inside. You know, being a chef, I had access to the world's best equipment. So when choosing what I was gonna build in my own home, I chose Lynx, and let me tell you why. Lynx is absolutely the leader in technology. Lynx is made right here in the USA by master craftsmen. And unlike other companies, they thought about women and moms and made their equipment very user-friendly. I no longer have to run from my indoor to outdoor kitchen to make a complete meal. And you know, that's very useful, especially when you're in heels. Lynx has a complete line from the 42-inch all-sear grill, the Asado, powerful side burners, refrigerators, a warming drawer, plenty of storage, even a wine cellar, and a fully stocked professional bar like the one you'll find in one of my restaurants. I always like to add a little theme to my events, and tonight I'm taking my guests to a night in Tuscany. So come along with me as I plan the perfect summer dinner party. Let's start cooking. My bistecca florentina, and complemented by my crusty herbed garlic bread, makes this the perfect Italian meal under the stars. I start with gorgeous T-bone steaks and try and get at least 1.5 to 2 inches thick. You're gonna pat your meat dry, add a little salt, coarsely ground salt if you can, freshly grated pepper, some chopped rosemary. I also like to add a little black smoky salt if you can find. I'm gonna smash some garlic cloves. I wanna leave them whole so I can take them off before putting them on the grill. I'm gonna take a little extra virgin olive oil and massage the rub into the meat. Cover your steak with plastic wrap and let it come to room temperature, about 30 to 60 minutes. You want this to happen so that when you grill your meat, it grills evenly. Now to preheat the grill, it's so simple, you'll be amazed. All you have to do is push the button and then, keeping it pushed in, turn slightly to light. Thanks to the patented Lynx infrared burners, it's so simple, it makes grilling a cinch. So my grill is nice and hot and big. I can cook so many things on here at once. I have 3 cooking zones. I have a variety of vegetables on a low, medium temperature. I have my steak on a very high heat temperature. And I'm gonna remove the crushed garlic. We don't want those to burn. And place my final steak on the hottest part of the grill. I'm gonna place a few large rosemary sprigs right on, because when I close the grill, it's gonna smoke and infuse the steak with rosemary flavor. Now I'm gonna shut the hood, and look how light this is. That's because of the Lynx patented spring technology that absorbs 95% of the weight. So you wanna cook the steaks until they're well charred. At this thickness, probably about 6 to 8 minutes. Oh, look at that, is gorgeous. This is gonna cook for about another 5 to 7 minutes until the internal temperature reads about 130 for a perfect medium rare. So what better with my steak and grilled vegetables than my crusty herbed garlic bread? It is so simple to make. I just take a loaf of ciabatta bread. I've already placed the olive butter and sliced garlic on, and I'm gonna finish it off with chopped parsley, some thyme, and my secret recipe, grated Parmesan cheese. No one even knows, but it makes it amazing. Now I'm gonna cover my loaf and wrap it tightly in foil. Put this on the shelf or on a medium cooking zone. Close it up. It should take about 15, 20 minutes. Look how gorgeous they are. Look at the beautiful char. Now, let's not forget my bread. I'm keeping it nice and toasty in the Lynx warming drawer, and there's a concealed heating element, so it keeps it from 90 to 200 degrees. It's all a lovely way to bring a bit of Tuscan flavor to your guests right at home. For my classic steak Florentine and all my recipes today, check out lynxgrills.com. And remember, Lynx grills are mom-friendly, dad-ready, and party essential. Buon appetito!